This is Backgrounds from Stylum Media. What this is, it's a program that allows you to choose a background for your iPhone or iPod Touch from a group of over 50,000 images. All you do is pick an image you like. Choose save. You can see that. This just says that the wallpaper has been saved, and to use it, just go into your settings and choose it as a wallpaper from your camera roll. There we go. Set wallpaper. And there it is.